sense, it will sense, crippling mankind. Dead kings, many things I can't define. Old Cajun spots, wagons, clutter your mind. Incense and compliments, the color of time.
Who cares what games we choose? Little to win, but nothing to lose.
Hey, Shadow!
Did you know global warming is causing sea levels to rise?
Robotnik Sindruj, to tell Shadow he's doing live broadcast of new global domination plan tonight.
The government lies to us every day.
5 o'clock? Okay, Rouge, leave now.
Nobody understands me. I want some apple juice.
Hey, Shadow,
what do you want?
I'm like 10 years old. I'm on like 10 years old, I'm a genius with all kinds of ridiculously amazing inventions that I make.
Okay.
Well, you know how you were like always sad and depressed all the time?
I guess so.
Well, I made a new invention. It makes all happy people, happy. It makes them happy. Will you come give it a try, please?
Well, I was gonna go listen to some, like, Dashboard or Blink or something and drink some apple juice, but I guess I could do that later tonight.
Alright, let's go! It's fast in your freaking fly. Hi, Chris! This is my secret lab where I make all kinds of crazy crap. Yes, Green.
Can I please have some apple juice?
Come on here, Shadow. Hey, come for here. Put your little hat on. We will go ahead and be important. Shadow, you look much happier now. Do you feel happier?
I think I feel a little happier now.
I recommend you go home and watch the Fresh Prince Ballet and then maybe some Elf.
Okay, I guess that's what happy people do then.
Shadow, where are you? I need you here, right now. My broadcast is in a few minutes and I need your moral support.
I get to go. The doctor needs me. Hey, you wanna be your girlfriend?
Huh, that's weird.
Yeah, that's weird.
Duh! Where is Shadow? I'm sick of brain finding Emo, but we can't go on without him. I need two sidekicks at all times. This is like Boko without Deco, Sleet without Dingo, Scratch without Grounder, Snively without, Clucker. I don't think I can do this without Shadow.
Here we are on in 5 seconds. Are you in action?
Don't worry, Doctor, I'm here.
Oh, thank goodness. Attention, citizens of Mobius. I, Dr. Robotnik, am going to take over your planet by force. Shadow Rouge and myself will each be taking separate armies of robots to conquer 3 different parts of the world at a time. I'd like to see that little blue pea drinker be in 3 places at once. The world is mine. Enjoy your last night of freedom, citizens. Soon you will all be my robot slaves.
And cut.
How was that, Rouge? Do you think I sounded too fat?
I think you did great, Doctor.
Why, thank you, Shadow. Wah! What the toast happened to you?
What do you mean, Doctor?
Come, Shadow. Look in here.
What the... Son of a duck. I look ridiculous. I can't command an army of evil robots looking like this.
And I certainly can't take over the planet with you looking like that. Image is everything here. Rouge, fix him.
Yes, Shadow, no worry. Rouge has everything under control.
Stupid Rouge. I lunge him in like peanut or soda or something. Anyway, alright, city, prepare to bow down to me, Shadow.
Hey, Shadow Butt, you suck. You and Robotnik are going down, pal.
Oh no, the Master Emerald has been broken again. I better go look for the pieces.
Why? Because you scored higher than me on the SAT? I give up. I can't do this with such a silly-looking face.
I'm surprised at you, Shadow. We don't care what you look like.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what it looks like on the outside. It's an evil hedgehog on the inside that counts.
Yeah, you shouldn't judge people by their outward appearance. Like Tails. He's got two tails. What a freak, right?
Plus, if you look at me long enough, I start to look like the kid from Malcolm in the Middle. See?
You guys are right. It doesn't matter what I look like. The important thing is that I'm me. I am who I am. This is who I am.
Alright, well, if you'll excuse me, I've got two more armies of robots to take care of.
No!
See ya! Stretches.